here in Mould Museum, where you can find a replica of the gold cape, which was found in Mould in 1833. But wouldn't it be fantastic if we could get the real thing back here to be shown and exhibited in the town where it was found? Now, this year is the Year of Legend, so what better time to kick off a campaign to call for the Mould cape to come back and be exhibited in its hometown? Please do get in touch, get involved, and sign up in support of the gold cape coming back to be Mould to be shown here.